So ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to my good buddy Shane. You may recognize this guy. He's the one that had Nemesis B, if you remember, from way back in the day, which we are sad to see is no longer in the family, Shane. You let go of that car.
Yeah, unfortunately, we had to let him go, but we have bigger and better things coming that replaced him, so we're ready.
Bigger and better, you know, you got a new chapter, new journey, and you've seen me tease a little bit about that little rig sitting behind us there. So I want to make it official, but I want it to come from Shane here. Shane, tell us what it is you are doing with that white truck sitting behind us.
We're planning to take this 1972 Kenworth and turn him into the Age of Extinction Optimus Prime from Transformers 4. He's a 1972 Kenworth cab over, which is a little different than the Marmon that they used in the movie, but he's also a mirror image to Ultra Magnus from the 1984 Transformers show.
So you have the gamut of different options here. You mentioned Ultra Magnus, you mentioned Optimus Prime from Age of Extinction. This could also fall into the Optimus Prime category from G1. How do you decide which way to go, man? What are you going to be doing?
It's a very tough decision. We tried letting the fans pick, and the fans are all over the place, and we tried deciding, and it's pretty much just going to, whatever way it starts going, it's going to start going. I saw this truck sitting out there every day on the way to work, and finally the guy was sitting out one day, and I asked him if he wanted to sell it. Next thing you know, I'm coming home with it. We actually had it towed to a shop, and then we had it from there. We had it towed to my house to work on it. We started working on it here and there, and eventually we got it running to where you see it going down the road today.
So what are some of the things that you've done to get it into the condition it's at today, sitting here in front of our Optimus?
There was quite a bit we done. First, we had to start out figuring the electrical system. When we first put two new batteries in, there was no power to anywhere. So we traced a lot of it back, figured out where some of the circuits were junk and replaced them, and then ended up having to hotwire it to start it, which that's always a fun time because we had no diagrams or anything to get this truck started. And other stuff, we bought some lights for it to try and get it down the road today. And
you're sporting our truck's taillight housing.
Yes, and we can't thank you enough for that. That was the biggest thing. We didn't have any brake lights on this because when it got towed, they got accidentally smashed, which it happens, and now it's the newest thing on the truck.
It's like passing the torch on, right?
Yep.
So Shane, what do you say to the people who will come to you and tell you, well, if you want to replicate Age of Extinction's Optimus, that's not the right truck, it was a Marmon. Or if you want to replicate G1 Optimus, that's not the right truck either. What do you say to those people that might give you a hard time about the style of the truck you've chosen?
Well, the first thing I'm going to say is go out there and buy your own truck and drive for yourself and see how far that gets you. We're a very low budget family here that we're trying to do this with. You know, we're working with what we got. We couldn't find a Marmon or a Freightliner cab over that we could use that was in good shape. So this was the first thing that looks similar to what Optimus would have been, and this is what we're rolling with.
So now, if people want to find you online, Shane, follow your journey, follow your build, maybe even support you, how would they find you?
Just go on Facebook or Instagram and search Rollout with Optimus, and that'll take you right to our Facebook page or Instagram page.
Today was really the first time you've seen it on the road, seen it physically rolling with its own power, and you were rolling with us as well. How did that make you feel? Because you were actually following it, you weren't driving it yet, so you were kind of seeing everything from the background. How did that make you feel?
It was an awesome feeling to see both trucks rolling out together. It was almost like we were making a movie. It was just an incredible sight to see. There was a lot of people passing by, looking at it, smiling. It was just really awesome to see it.
Well, Shane, I'm looking forward to some more journeys together. I wish you the best of luck in your build. I know it's going to be a challenge. You know it's going to be a challenge. We're here to support you, but keep the faith. Don't give up. And one day we'll be rolling side by side across the country together, two Optimus Primes.